Ferdinand gets married. You have the right to remain angry, but anything you say can and will be used against you. You have the right to your own opinion. If you can't afford an opinion will be provided for you. You have the right to be happy. If you can't afford happiness, contentment may be made available. You have the right to consult your feelings, but your intelligence may not be present during questioning. Do you understand these rights? If you understand these rights, say, I do.